The word says that in 1 Corinthians 2, that we have the mind of Christ. Now, I hear us all quoting that often. But this is a phrase that the Lord added to that. You have the mind of Christ, that is, you have been given the ability to think as Jesus thinks. That doesn't mean that you are doing it.
That's right.
But you have the ability. So we need to let the Word of God guard and guide our thoughts and our emotions. Amen.